bloody end we shall battle.
Whatever's out there, we'll fight it together.
I know someone's out there. I heard you down in the cellar.
This is Professor Raymond Nobe. History will reflect that I am the wretched soul responsible for awakening a Kandarian demon. I beg you to perform the following actions in order to prevent its further spread. The first thing you will require is a map to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger.
You can mark your chest if you do.
Are hidden nearby. Find
them. Oh, you can level up.
Tell you what, I could get used to these.
Can the chest in here?
I see.
Rest assured, I am on my way.
Your group has found the first hidden piece of the map. Keep moving and find another.
What a lark! Here is something of consequence.
We must complete our objective. Mark me. A point of interest is on our map.
You have obtained another section of the map. Surely, luck is on your side.
I will not be fully right. Oh. I will be.
Our weapon of choice.
Divine force flows through me.
have the final piece of the map, revealing the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. They are key to your success.
Of this potion, friend.
Dagger is nearly yours. Summon your courage and stay close.
Shoot it!
Pandarian dagger. Legendary artifact with power to burn undead flesh.
Okay, Cheryl, now let's banish evil. A quick breather, and then I need to keep moving.
Hear me now! We must be synchronized in pursuit of the primary goal!
Has roused the lost pieces
of
the Necronomicon, transmitting a psychic wave to all corrupted souls. Hold your ground. Hold the lost pages of the Necronomicon, the rarest and most powerful artifacts in our world. Armed with the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger, you must now expel the Dark Ones from our realm.
Mark me. A point of interest is on our map.
There's no doubt that the demon will attempt to destroy the completed Necronomicon. You must not allow it. I wish I could be with you to witness spawns of hell and dark spirits ejected from us.